King George Medical University, an institution more than 100 years of its existence, strives for excellence in medical education and clinical services apart from the research. Over the past 100 years, its more than 20,000 alumni spread all over the globe are the brand ambassadors who are serving the humanity all over.
This university consists of four faculty, namely medical, dental, paramedical and nursing.
Global collaboration brings about a cultural change in medical education, in patient care, in research. It changes the perspective of student community, of teachers, and it's of tremendous importance to the society and country.
I'm an alumni of the glorious King George's Medical College, which I joined in 1973 as a young 17-year-old man, filled with passion, ambition, aspirations to serve humanity and to be one of the best surgeons. KGMC has fulfilled all my dreams, all my aspirations.
Hospital infection control is the topmost priority of the medical university.
We in the Department of Neurosurgery have a dedicated team of experts and dedicated workers. They work day and night to cater all the problems of state of Uttar Pradesh, including trauma as well as elective operations.
There is a full-fledged pharmacovigilance unit. Every month, the report is being sent to the unit by all the clinical department.
Technology is embedded in all the operating systems of hospital and the institute, including teaching, learning, hospital administration, and students' management.
We help to nourish the teaching learning of our students with the carefully and meticulously maintained learning resources support system, which is the central library.
The Office of the Controller of Examinations conducts examinations for MBBS, BDS, MDS, diplomas, MDMS, DMMCH, all exit examinations.
The educational environment of the university targets to nurture the professionalism and behavioral skills in our learners.
Oral health care is delivered by the eminent experts under the 9 departments by the different specialties in the faculty.
We take pride for our well-placed eminent alumni and well-deserving incoming learners.
At College of Nursing, we are making all efforts to strengthen the services to nurture the good behavior in the nursing future and present learners to cater to the Indian needs of patients.
Teaching learning is weaved around a culture of values like ethics, morals, team spirit, responsibilities with integrated programs on yoga, meditation and skill development, including procedural as well as soft skill.
We craft our teaching learning in terms of quality, quantity and relevance to deliver basic healthcare needs to the society.
We are committed to encourage self-discipline, mutual respect and highest standards of ethical conduct in our students, faculty and staff.
Gender equality has always been one of the core issues in this university, and we have consistently worked towards maintaining it at all levels of performance.
Skill enhancement through university-industry linkages are evolving in the university, and we wish to tap its potential to the best.
We are equally responsible socially, and we extend our hand to outreach the society.
Our conscious efforts are towards environment protection, waste management, and aggressive use of solar energy.
Taking care of the nutrition of our patients is our prime responsibility, and we strive to deliver our best.
We have very much meticulously designed safety and security system.
Public awareness regarding health promotion and disease prevention is one of the important goals of our university.
Faculty development is a major focus in our university.
Our privilege to learn in this university with right environment, right facilitation and right expertise.
Learning is a wonderful experience when you are here.
Great personality change is what I felt.
It's just like a second home for us.
Patient diversity is our strength for clinical expertise and experiential learning.
Exposure to an extremely diverse clinical experience is what have influenced me the most here.
At the Athletic Association, King George's Medical University, we aim to promote talent in sports and in culture by actually enhancing the teamwork.
To encourage high quality research and innovations according to our needs, we provide right kind of environment and all facilities to our faculty and students.
We inculcate a basic research culture across the university and we translate it from bench to bedside.
We have developed herbal garden as an alternative medicine and we are planning to do research on the herbal medicines also.
We are committed to deliver a memorable and a lasting experience by our hospitality.
हम सभी यहाँ पे किंग जॉर्ज चिकित्सा विश्वविद्यालय के कर्मचारी हैं जो यहाँ पिछले 15 वर्षों से कार्य कर रहे हैं. हमें इस बात की खुशी है कि हमें यहाँ चिकित्सा शिक्षा के क्षेत्रों में कार्य करने के साथ साथ मरीजों के हितों में भी कार्य करने का अवसर मिल रहा है, जिसके लिए हम सभी धन्यवाद देते हैं और बहुत आभारी.
आपका KGMU भव्य है, अलौकिक है, समर्पित है.
By virtue of the authority vested in me at Chen Uttar Pradesh, Lucknow, I admit you all in various disciplines.
The distribution of awards is an important part of a convocation.
मेडिकल कॉलेज के 114वें स्थापना दिवस के अवसर पर आप सबको, पूरी मेडिकल फ्रेटर्निटी को, मैं अपनी तरफ से हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं देता हूं.
This institution is the largest medical teaching institution and largest medical university hospital in the country and the training and teaching of this institution made CISA brand apart from all other institutions is spread across the nation.